had worked with one of the teachers from Middlebury before coming here because we both lived in Boston, and she told me that at the end of the summer when they lift the pledge, everybody is sort of dumbfounded and doesn't know what to do because it feels so weird to speak English. And I thought, there's no way that after 33 years of speaking English, that just because I took a 7-week break, it's gonna feel weird. In my class, I have a former opera singer who wants to be a chazan in the synagogue. Could only remember the word in Hebrew for a minute. So that's kind of an encouraging sign that I really am getting immersed. You know, some people might think it's crazy to come to the middle of Vermont and study with a bunch of cows instead of going to the country where they actually speak that language all the time. But having the pledge at Middlebury and really being pushed to speak it and use the language 24 hours a day is really unique. You have the opportunity to speak all day long at meals and everything and just learn vocabulary so quickly. And once you learn a new word, you hear it again at lunch or in class. And so it just really snowballs. And I've just been amazed how much I learned in a really short amount of time. There's really a lot of opportunity in the classes to get a deeper appreciation and understanding of Israeli culture, which I think is as much of the language as the actual words and knowing the grammar and everything. In the afternoon, there are lots of extracurricular activities. Like this year, we have radio, volleyball, soccer, biblical Hebrew, drama, which has been really fun. Also, in the evenings, there are things like singing or movies or TV shows. And they're really great opportunities to unwind a little bit and use Hebrew more spontaneously. I would definitely recommend the program to anyone who's interested in really building their language skills.